Eric Albright Sr. Yep. Going out with a win, man, and a dual win. You were a huge part. You beat Thorsten Gillespie. Had a great match. You pushed the tempo, but kind of a real disappointing season so far. What's it mean to go out with a win today for a huge, a couple thousand people here in Pittsburgh?
It's huge. I mean, for the team and individually. I mean, I knew for the team to get a win today, they needed me to step up. And in the past, at Virginia, my earlier years in college and stuff, big duels were I loved them. I fed off of the crowd and I loved them. And just the way things have been going lately, a lot of injuries and stuff, I needed a big win just to get back on pace. And we've been working really hard, the whole team, everyone on the team, and I just needed some confidence getting back on it. I believe in myself. I always have this whole year, even though it's been a pretty rough one. But all that matters is a conference tournament, so I'll be where I need to be in a couple weeks, and I think everyone on the team will be.
All right. Like you said, there's been a lot of injuries, a lot of things kind of holding you back. Losing the guys you wouldn't normally lose to, what's different between now and, a month ago when you were struggling a little bit more?
I just think I've just been doing everything right. Getting all my treatment and stuff. We've been working super hard in practice. The injuries are going to be there. At this point in the year, everybody's banged up and stuff. And, just got to put that out of your head. And I think I've been doing a pretty good job of just, blocking that out and focusing just on, the little things instead of, I'm hurting, my body's hurting, I have ache here. And, just going out to win and going out to wrestle hard. Tonight, the match was slower than I wanted it to be. And a lot of my matches lately have been slower than I wanted to be. I'm getting slowed down a little bit, but finding a way to win tonight was huge for the team, and it was good.
What's it mean to you? You're a Whip Hill guy.
I'm not.
You're not a Whip Hill guy.
No, I was a fill-in last year.
Fill-in in the Whip Hill. Yeah. Not a Whip Hill guy, but what's it mean to come and win in front of a gigantic crowd?
It's awesome. These crowds are, it's awesome for the area. It's awesome for Pittsburgh. I'm from District 3, so.
I'm sorry, you're a District 3 guy.
Yeah, I'm a District 3 boy, yeah. But this, the Whip Hill's tough. It's a tough area, and they showed it tonight. A lot of high school wrestlers came out, a lot of support from everybody. We had the athletic director here, Dave Wanstead, football coach. It was awesome. Everybody, it was fun. It's a fun environment.
All right, you got anything else for me?
Pitt's getting better every year. Look to keep growing. We had a couple matches tonight. A couple kids still can improve, and everybody can improve. And I think come EWLs and Nationals, we're going to be another step from where we are now.
Eric, thanks for the time. Good luck. We'll talk at EWLs.
All right, thanks.